How to fix NVIDIA display settings are not available error on Windows 10.
Open Start and type Device Manager. Open your Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click your NVIDIA adapter. Select Properties. Go to the Driver tab. Press Disable Driver. Press OK. Right-click your display adapter again and select Properties. Open the Driver tab. Click on Enable Device. Now press OK. Open your NVIDIA control panel. Now your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, first Google GeForce Experience. Click on GeForce Experience. Press Download now. Save the file. Run the file. Press Yes. Now install the program. If you already have GeForce Experience installed, open GeForce Experience. Click on Drivers. Select if you want an express or custom installation. This will install the drivers for your video card model. Now wait for the drivers to be installed. Restart after it finishes.